In this video, we're going to show you how to add external images to your drawings. We open the drawing tool and select the external images tool. Then we look for the photo that we want to add, and we're going to be able to modify the size or flip it.